The Philippines Now. The Philippine Navy on Monday said agreements with the country's strategic partners regarding rescue and assistance will be crafted once construction of the country's first ever submarines is underway. It is planned that as soon as the Philippine submarines are being constructed, agreements will be negotiated with countries which have the capability for submarine rescue, said Philippine Navy Chief Vice Admiral Giovanni Carlo Bacordo in a message to the Philippine News Agency. Bacordo added that these agreements are not new, as most submarine operating countries do not have a distinct and independent rescue capability, but rely on their strategic partners for assistance during distress. While a submarine rescue capability is ideal, Bacordo said the financial capability of the Armed Forces of the Philippines limits the acquisition. Earlier, Bacordo said having diesel-electric submarines in its inventory will allow the AFP to achieve a credible defense posture aside from enhancing the Philippine Navy's maritime defense capabilities. He also added that the acquisition and development of submarine warfare capability will better equip the Navy to fulfill its primary mandate on territorial defense, security, and stability.